Motherfuckers' brains out. People's eyes are gonna be melting out of their skull, out of the pure shredding ability that these people can produce.
He's right. It's gonna be sick, man.
Check it out, house shows. House shows. Hell yeah.
Thank you.
David Fernandez. I am a time traveling caveman who plays drums. Hello, I'm Oscar Leon, and I am a barbaric warlord, and I play rhythm.
I'm Melissa Lyon, and all I do is play bass.
Rob Zero, I play lead guitars.
I'm Luna, and I'm the singest.
And we're
Beauty Darkness.
Pretty lame.
So basically, we're just going to tell you guys that you guys need to come to these house shows, because they're actually really fun. There's barbecues. There's
free food.
Everything. Free food,
keg.
Obviously.
Beer.
Music.
Show.
And I think a bomb.
Keg.
Everything's back there.
There's some better local bands than mainstream bands back here.
There's touring bands that come here sometimes. Yeah, so you guys need to come out and check what it is, you know?
It's really fun. And you get to meet new people.
Yeah.
And we might give you guys stickers.
And it's a different crowd because it's people in the neighborhood.
So, yeah.
It's different every time, but it's
usually
always fun.
Usually they're free, so you might as well come and check them out. So, basically, it was a really good show that we played. We got like a 30-minute to 45-minute set list. And we got through all the songs. Everyone seemed to enjoy it, and we had a lot of fun with it.
And you don't get any monetary reward, but playing just to play is still great.
Yep.
The only reward I kind of find off of it is like seeing happy faces.
That's pretty chill. Everything's laid back. There's no promoters, nothing. Just
but the
you.
People are amazing.
Yeah, the people
everyone's
are amazing.
They're nice. They help each other out.
They're either free shows or like cheap, $1-$2.
Not like
so
10
it's not
bucks.
That bad. Yeah,
it's not bad. 10 bucks like fucking.
Not 10 bucks in buttfuck Egypt.
Fuck, playing it all the way with fucking Anderson just for like 20 bucks.
But basically, we're Beauty in the Darkness, and we want you guys to come out to shows and check out the local scene, because there's a lot of unknown bands that are really good.
There's a lot of talent.
Yeah, that you haven't heard of. So come check them out.
We need your support.
We have a Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Yeah.
Come check us out.
Yeah.
As you can see, there's a band playing right now.
And they sound really kick-ass.
Yeah. I actually want to go back in.
Bye.
Everybody got a cup of noodles?
Hell yeah!
Beauty in the Darkness, they killed it. Dale Phoenix sucks. Greater than or Smarter Than Robots next. They're coming all the way out from California. Better give them a warm welcome.
Everybody, let's go bring each other. Everybody.
Check us out on Facebook, facebook.com/SmarterRobots. Thank you guys.
guys for watching the video. Make sure to go out to every single show, house show, venue, support your local band.
Dale Phoenix, Fight at Daybreak. There aren't enough Vegas house shows anymore. We got barbecue, we got beer. If you're not here, you're missing out.
Pretty much, Dale Phoenix killed it. Fight at Daybreak's about to play. Shit's getting going tonight. It's gonna be dope. How do you feel about the show?
You know what? So far, Dale Phoenix. As always. Also, Smarter Than Robots. Next thing you know, we got a Fight at Daybreak coming up next.
I can find this one.
Yes, man. Thanks to James and James.
James and James hosting the Novus House Show.
This is the shit.
This is the shit.
I will be back.
Bring back the Vegas music scene.
I'll be back. I want to come here and get wasted.
Oh!
Tonight.
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks, dude.
Everybody.
That hella sucks.
I think everybody here needs to clap again. He said, give it up for every band that fucking played tonight.
Come on. Get up the fucking ball.
You guys are still fucking cold. Give it up for every band that played tonight.
Yeah,
baby. Oh, we suck.
Yeah, shit.
Listen to me. My voice is cracking. I'm 24. It sounds like I'm still going through puberty and shit. Anyways, this last song is called Traveler's Drifters. Hang on. Traveler's Hipsters. Go give us a shout out on Facebook, Twitter. This is AFAD Metal LB. You can download our EP for free. At fightatdaybreak.bandcamp.com.
$3.99.
Exactly.
$3.
$3.50. Anyways, this last song of the night, this is called Traveler's Drifters.
Thanks for having us.
And thank you.
Thank you all. Thank you.
Run away! 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 Run
Successful night. I gotta say thank you to all the bands. Let's say Irie, Fight at Daybreak. We're going out
in the darkness.
Beauty in the Darkness.
Robots. Smarter than Robots.
Smarter than Robots. Great shout out. They came out all this way. Dale Phoenix sucks, and that's us.
Hey, Dale Phoenix, this is all of us right here.
Sorry about
that. We got Benhead, we got LJ, Brian, and Wesley, and we fucking suck.
Scream Rock Mosh.
Everybody killed it.
They filmed the whole thing, and they're doing it next weekend. And you know,
we got Roger behind the camera doing his thing, making sure everything happens.
Making everything. Yeah, baby! We don't even know what's going on right now. It's so awesome! Yes!
Phoenix.
Yeah!
Swim Rock Mosh. Del Phoenix.
Yeah!